God-given vision sharpens us. Ecclesiastes chapter 10 and verse 10, it says, if the axe is dull and one does not sharpen the edge, then he must use more strength, but wisdom brings success. And this is a known fact. We don't use a dull axe or a dull knife. And in the same way, when it comes to our skills, when it comes to our time and our energy, it's always best that, you know, we focus all of that in one direction. And when we're not doing that, our energy gets dissipated. And so we've got to have a vision which will allow us to sharpen ourselves. What do I mean by that? Now, if we know that God wants us to do certain things in our lives, then, you know, we can give more attention to those things. And if we know that we are called as teachers to teach people the Word of God, we can take more time to study the Word, and we can bring the Word forth in power so that it blesses the lives of the people. And if we are clear that God has blessed us with a wonderful voice and He has given us the ability to be a musician, then we know that God is calling us, you know, and of course, you know, God has His many ways of confirming that. God certainly has a purpose for us to worship Him through those talents. And I'm just giving us some general examples. As we ask God, we will know what it is that He's calling us to do. And when we have that wisdom from God, that is going to bring us success. And particularly those who are at critical phases in our lives, you know, students who are wanting to make choices about their career direction, or we have young graduates who are looking for a job, or people who want to make the choice of a life partner. Everything, I believe, is somehow connected to the grand purpose of God for our lives. And when we know what it is that God has called us for, it becomes a lot easier to make these practical choices. You know, when we have the greater vision for our lives clarified by God, then it becomes a lot easier to answer the smaller questions. We need answers to the bigger questions. So a God-given vision will help us find answers for the big questions in life. What is it that I'm living for? What is it that I want to do to serve God? Or how can I love God with my life? How do I honor God with my money? You know, these are the bigger questions that a life vision will help us answer. And then it becomes a lot easier to answer the smaller questions. So a vision from God will sharpen us. It'll give us the wisdom to make decisions that make us successful. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we thank You, God, that even as we're taking time in Your Word, and God, Lord, You are clarifying from Your Word that, Lord, You are a God who grants vision. And Father God, I pray this day that those who have big questions, oh Father, that God, even by the power of Your Spirit, that Lord, You will minister to them, oh God. Father God, those who are in a phase in their lives where they have to make, Lord, decisions that will change the course of their lives, Father, I pray for the wisdom of God upon them, that Lord, they will make choices as led by heaven, O God. And Father, I praise You that, Lord, even as they do that, that Your victory, Lord, is coming upon them. We thank You, Lord. We thank You for the power of vision. We give You all the glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.